big boy. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Gracious beer. Oh god. Oh my god. Okay, so that's not what I need to do in the operations room. Bro! Alright. Okay. I'm actually kinda high-key scared. Bro, go away. I don't have time for your shit. Damn. Oh my goodness gracious me, oh my. I am not food. Oh, okay, I know where that goes. I know where that goes. I can logic. I know exactly where that goes. And here I was thinking I was stuck for a long time. Record room, shit, that's not where I want to go right now. Alright. How many weapons am I missing? Weapons am I missing? Really? Is that the word I want to use? No. What I want to say is how many weapons do I need? I'm not going to use the herbs just yet. See if the combination's the same over here. So it's left to the 9, right 15, left 7. Okay, so we're gonna try the other way. All right, never mind. Looks like that is an entirely different combination for an entirely different time. Where's that goddamn other room? Library. There's fire zombies in here, guys. I'm not about to fuck with them. Those zombies are el fuego. It's a good thing though that I got the electronic battery. Alright, gotta get out of the way. Boy! Boy! What is happening here? Did I just hear a shriek? Boy! That better not be a licker. Boy! All right. Okay. What's that last one? That last one is Virgo, Capricorn, some snake. God. Oh boy. Oh, long boy. Place your bets, people. There'll be a dude coming out me right now. Gotta get out of here. Got it. Come on. Fuck you. Okay, I gotta get my ass out of here. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Ooh. Just get me out of here. They all climbed over. Duh, end. Dude. And your arm melted off, bro. Check that shit out. Is there a flat? I don't have a gosh darn fuse. I refuse to not have a fuse. You need to lay off the Burger King, boy. Shit. Dankeschön. Yo! Mommy! That's a fuse. Dude. Bansky. Round handle. No. All right, buddy. I'm out of here. See you later, boys and girls. Hey, we did it. Oh, boy. Is your head gonna explode like Namek yet? Bro! Jeez. Alright, I get it. Bro! I came back for the wheel. The wheel. What? The wheel! I came back for the wheel! Bro guy dude. I want the red herb now. Please, give me the red herb. Poop! You're gonna store in there for right now. Now, I'm gonna combine you into that. I'm gonna get the cutting tool back out. Look at that! I got the Bamshki. And I got the Bushki. I got the Borshki. Don't ask what I'm talking about, please. please, please, I'm in no mood to clarify what I am talking about. Save. I have to save. I know, I've saved a lot already. I'm a wuss. I'm a big wuss. I'm a big scaredy cat when it comes to zombos. Oh.
Still alive.
Oh, thank God for now. Alright. Oh, dude. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so not apologizing anymore. I can't apologize. Whoa, where's that other... He's got the computer. I'm a DERF. My name is Dr. Benda, and I am a DERF. DERF, DERF, DERFity, DERP-a-DERP. DERP-a-DERP-a-DERP. Alright, I'm done derping out. I think it's this way. No! Buddy!
Back up!
Damn. Round handle. Oh, I know where this goes now. Okay, I get you, buddy. I get you. I know exactly what you need to do. Buddy! Yee! Wait a second. Wait a second. I think I know what I need to do in the operations room, besides kill all the zombies. Because there's more clues in there. Because these jewels are bathed in blood, that their luster stirs something in the hearts of people everywhere. I'm getting lightheaded just from thinking about it. Oh my! You pee! My bladder's full. I think it's foreshadowing something. Pants. This game should have come with Huggies. I swear, this... I bought it off of Steam. Why did I not get virtual Huggies?
Get upstairs, Leon S. Kennedy.
Excuse me. I am really sorry for that. Oh god, that's right, I wasted my shotgun. Again. Wait, wasn't I just here? About a second ago? Yeah, I was. Oh my god. This is such a great game. It's a great horror game. Bringing back a lot of memories. Now Ow. Whoa. Wow. Yes, this is door. Hello, Licky Lick. Bro. Stop. Okay, if I die here. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Guys, hate to see it. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Oh, Bob Saget. He's coming through that way, isn't he? All the zombies get the dead in here, I swear. I think I did. I don't remember anymore. Hey, chump! Am I hearing liquor again? Dude! Bro! Bro, go away! I don't like you. Hell away from me. Ooh. What is this? Hate to see it. Fail to authenticate account. Wait, what's the hint? Authenticating account. Fail to authenticate. Insert your dongle key. Ladies and gentlemen, we have officially found what is perhaps the single funniest thing in this stream. This will be the hashtag. I promise you, this will be the hashtag. Dude! Alright, there we go. Alright. Text transform. I want the opacity to just at least be 75%. There we go. There we go, guys. That's our hashtag for the night. That is our dedicated hashtag. Ropeway. It's a Detronic battery. Hell yes. I'm gonna keep that there for now. Let's remember it, guys. It's in Star's office, right here. Detronic battery. What the hell is that? Way to take. Okay, the dongle key is for Claire. Oh my god, dongle key is for Claire. That's horrible. Okay, so I have to go back that other way. Oh, great. Hate to see it. I predict one accidental death in this part of the game. Lordy, lordy, lordy. I'm coming down with a case of the vapors. Oh, so this is the pump room. Gotcha. Yo! Birkin! Oh my god, it's Sherry Birkin's daddy. It's not Trenchy this time. Sherry's pops. I have to fight him. He's saying help me. Or kill me, or something. Is it me or did it?
Gotta take it down.
Whoa! Oh, come here. Come on, you. Oh, dude. Oh, hate to see it. Oh, hate to see it. They literally took elements from Resident Evil 2, the old Resident Evil games, and elements from newer shit to make an experience that was even more out of this world than what we could hope we could comprehend at all. Okay, come here, guy. Yo! Come back here. Humanity's kind of returning. Bro, calm down. Calm down. Come on. Oh, you asshole. You are an asshole, and you... Ricola! Oh my god. Oh, buddy. Wow, I sustained some damage from that one. Phil Swift says it best. That's a lot of damage! But I... Shaka, you are my best friend. Okay, come on. Hate to see it. Oh, okay. Hate to see it. Oh, yeah, this is gonna suck. Oh, one shot did the trick. One shot did the fucking trick. Oh my god. That was even scarier than the original fight. Leon, you don't even know the half of it, brother.
returning the station to a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the citizens a top priority as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. September 25th.
Addendum.
One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in question was quickly restrained. We believe this was simply a case of someone snapping under intense stress.
I got this from here, Eddie! September 26th. A mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it safely behind the emergency shutters, but surrounded as we are, it'll be hard for us to escape this place. We're not sure if we can fix any of our comm equipment, so we remain cut off from the outside world. No more chickens, Eddie!
Sorry. September 27th. There was another clash on the west side of the station around 1 p.m. 12 people died. How many people?
12. 12 people died. There is only a handful of survivors left. Everything falling into disarray here.
Yours truly, David Dodge. Aw, David found on road dead. I bet you that's what his name stands for. Alright, what? Ooh! The first floor map. Saw something funny that said, nice painting, you should have put it on DeviantArt. That's fantastic. I need the second floor map. Whoa, did I just climb? Bro, did I just climb? That is awesome. Alright, and I'm not gonna waste ammo on coffee. What did I just say, Dr. Benda? What did I say? I'm not gonna waste ammo on coffee. That door's locked. Son of a bitch.
Blah, 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 blah. Pay attention to me. Blah, 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 blah. I'm the lieutenant. Blah, blah, blah. I gave you an order, rookie. Blah, 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 blah.
That ends today's lesson. Damn it. That's not a treasure chest. It's not a treasure titty.
Michelangelo, why have you forsaken?
Because I'm not Michelangelo. I'm here to kick your ass.
Okay, I've worn down its use a little too much. There's a steering wheel that I need to put in here. Fuck my life. Did I save? Yeah, I did. Find three medallions. Obtained the unicorn and obtained the lion. Waiting room. This isn't a doctor's office. I should know, I'm not a doctor. Whoa! The fuck just happened? Oh, it was a scene from the original one. Now made better. For your viewing pleasure. What the hell? Who leaves cans all over the ground? Unless it's Skullface. I'm not gonna get into Skullface right now. I'm going to save that for another stream. So, you gotta think about, there's a lot of implications you gotta think about with characters like that, why they look the way they do, and there's a lot that goes into game design, overall. Guide pamphlet. Did you know, we are the home of pharmaceutical giant Umbrella Corporation, Raccoon City Capital, lowercase e, is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long, rich history of its own. In this guide, we'll introduce you to just a few
few of the unusual points of interest our city has to offer. Everything's on the left. Raccoon City Police Station. The building in the center of town wasn't always a police station. In fact, it used to be an art museum. Various features like the unusual clock tower and the goddess statue in the main hall remind us of a bygone era.
When did the Victorian era ever exist in the Midwest?
Orphanage.
Aww. I just got sad. Oh. Oh. Oh, Umbrella killed the orphans. Oh, guys. Umbrella killed the orphans. Founded and run by the Umbrella Corporation with the help of generous donations from businesses and citizens alike, the building is known for its stained glass window, which attracts visitors from around the world. Umbrella killed its orphans.
Guys.
Umbrella killed its orphans. I'm telling you this right now. Like, I'm not even... I wish I was joking. But I understand the implications of that. God, I actually almost died. I coughed on my own drink and it was powder Kool-Aid. Yeah, I'm sorry, Spaghetti. I'm sorry to do that. Oh my god. Oh, pot. Umbrella killed the orphans. Oh my god. Sherry Birkin is not one. Horrific. Way easier than what we did in the OG Resident Evil 2. Holy crap. No! It's Trenchy. It's Skullface.
Jesus Christ!
Skullface, and if he catches you, you're dead. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck, what did I do? What did I just do? The heck did I just do? Ooh, thank you. Fuck! Okay. Do a heckin' Leon. Get the hell out of here.